if it's a choice between no surgery being available to people in rural populations, or having somebody who's gone through a good training program and who is supervised, and in my experience, can actually do the surgery better than a general medical officer like I was when I went out. I believe it is an ethical, in fact, it's a duty to provide that service.